Hello guys, and welcome back to my channel. So in this video guys, I'm going to be answering some unanswered question about SafeMoon v2 guys. Now if you haven't seen my video on how to migrate from the SafeMoon v1 to the SafeMoon v2, either on the SafeMoon wallet or on Trust Wallet or Mass Wallet, SafePower Wallet, MetaMask, here is the video. So for the migration on the SafeMoon wallet, here is the video you should be watching on my channel. So if you're migrating using the SafeMoon wallet, here's the video you should be watching. If you're migrating using the Trust wallet, here is the video you should be watching. So guys, these videos contain the easy steps for you to migrate your tokens from v1 to v2 without any stress. So heading over to my Twitter account guys, I'm going to show you guys the answers to all your questions you have on the video. So guys, welcome to my Twitter account. As you can see here, Twitter account is Oscar Crypto, and if you want to search for my Twitter account, simply go to the Twitter app or the webpage and search for @OscarCrypto9. Okay guys, search for @OscarCrypto9. That is my Twitter account username, OscarCrypto9. So you can see here, who wants some answers guys, who wants some answers to unanswered questions about SafeMoon v2? Watch how to do the live migration here. So by clicking here, you can easily go to my YouTube channel and watch how to do the live migration guys. So guys, please, if you're not yet subscribed to my channel, please guys, please click on the red subscribe button below this video and also turn on the notifications bell so you don't miss out on our daily videos. So guys, without further ado, let's start the process. So I'll click on the first one here. You can see my tokens are in a hard wallet. How can I migrate them to v2? Now if you hold SafeMoon on a hard wallet, recommend that you import your wallet into the SafeMoon wallet app to perform the migration. Now a video on how to import your wallet is still on my channel. Simply go to the SafeMoon playlist on my channel and you'll find the video right there. So this is one of the reasons why we have implemented the new import private key feature in the SafeMoon app. It enables users to import a wallet with only their private key. So if you want to enjoy the luxury of importing with only your private key, here is what you need to do. Make sure you download the current version of the updated version of the SafeMoon wallet, and if you already have the SafeMoon wallet, make sure you migrate to the updated version. Now number two guys, is there a cost to migrate to v2? Well guys, if you have watched my video on how to migrate using the SafeMoon wallet, you would see the cost, because I did the migration live and the cost I paid was about $3.3 or $3.4, but it's safe to have $4 to $5 worth of BNB in your account so you can do your migration swiftly. So guys, yes, a small BNB fee of around $4 to $5, maybe higher or lower, will be charged by the Binance Smart Chain blockchain. This fee is not charged by SafeMoon guys. This is a standard network fee charged for all transactions. The SafeMoon team has no control over these fees. So the third one, what will happen if I don't migrate to v2? Now guys, SafeMoon holders will have plenty of time to migrate to v2. There will however be a deadline when v1 support will end. So there is no date currently set, but we will communicate that as soon as we can. So lastly guys, where can I go to swap v1 for v2? Now if you want to know where to go to swap v1 for v2, kindly check in the description of this video. You'll find a link to the video where you can easily swap using the SafeMoon wallet and how you can do the swap, and also using the Trust wallet or MetaMask or Matt wallet or SafePower wallet using the swap.safemoon.net website, which is the official swap of the SafeMoon ecosystem guys. So it's the web swap. So the two official sources are the SafeMoon wallet and the web app. As you can see here guys, the SafeMoon wallet and the web app, that is the two official platform where you can make your swap. So to do it with the SafeMoon wallet, simply check in the description of this video, you will find the link. And also to do it on the web swap, check in the description of this video, you will also find the link, which will have an option to consolidate your V1 SafeMoon into V2 SafeMoon safely with the pre-populated contract addresses. So guys, once you watch the video on how to consolidate from V1 to V2 that I did the live migration on my channel here, the video link will be in the description of this video. So once you watch that, you know how this pre-populated contract addresses works. So the app can be found by searching SafeMoon on the Android or iOS app stores. The official SafeMoon website is safemoon.net, guys, safemoon.net, while the official SafeMoon swap website is swap.safemoon.net. get that, guys, swap.safemoon.net. So once, when you watch the video on how to migrate from V1 to V2 using the Trust Wallet or MetaMask or SafePal or any other, let's say Matt Wallet also, guys, so once you watch those videos, you see how you can actually swap with the swap.safemoon.net website. So guys, I think this will be all for this video. See you in the next one. Also guys, make use of the comment section, guys. Ask me your questions and I'll do well to answer them. Also go to the community tab and check out my posts. You can tell me whatever you want to say there, and let's see how we can improve the channel. So guys, see you in the next one.